Hello everyone, our today's topic is how to use deep reasoning models in Copilot Studio. So what are basically deep reasoning models? They are advanced large language models designed to solve complex problems. They carefully consider each question, generating a detailed internal chain of thought before providing a response back to user. Deep reasoning uses Azure OpenAI O1 model. This model allows agent to complete complex tasks with greater accuracy, though with slower response time, than default models used in Copilot Studio. Let's create a new agent. So prompt is career and course suggestions based on user question and response based on Microsoft Learn Portal. So based on our prompt and instruction, our Copilot is ready. So name of Copilot is Career Guide, description of the Copilot, and general instructions. For knowledge source, we are adding a public website of Microsoft Learn. So all the queries will be grounded based on the Microsoft Learn portal. Very simple Copilot. Let's test this. What should I do? I'm planning my career in AI. So we got the response by Copilot and answer is grounded based on Microsoft Learn. But so far we have not used anything about deep reasoning. If you want to use deep reasoning in Copilot Studio, we have to go to settings, generative AI, click on generative and use deep reasoning models, which is in preview, currently available in US. Save it, click on edit, go to instructions. Please note that agents don't use deep reasoning automatically. Instead, you tell your agent to use deep reasoning to complete complex tasks by using keyword reason in agent instructions. So let me show you how to write those kind of instructions. So here I'm adding a line to description. If somebody asks for long term or future question, use reason to give one recommendation. Please notice the word reason. So if we write this keyword reason in instructions and we have enabled deep reasoning in settings, then only Copilot Studio will use deep reasoning if applicable. In this example, we are using deep reasoning for a particular task. An agent can use deep reasoning model for multiple tasks or steps, but each one must contain reason keyword. Whenever Copilot Studio use deep reasoning, response is slower. So you have to take care whether you want faster result or better result. Let's save this. Keep activity map open. Let me try another prompt. What should be long-term vision if I pursue Microsoft Copilot as the main product for learning, for job and salary, etc. for next decade? For this prompt, we have mentioned something like long-term vision. And in section we have mentioned for long-term stuff, give answer by referring deep reasoning. Let's try this prompt. You can see that response taking more time than usual, and please notice this reason with Azure OpenAI deep reasoning. So Copilot Studio is going through complete chain of thought before responding to us. If you go to activity, you can see again answer was with deep reasoning. In my demonstration, I have used very simple example. If you want to know about more use cases, you may refer the Microsoft documentation. I have shared link in description. Thank you.